always go to the thrift store and find a lot of books. Good stuff. Eating Well with Diabetes. The Bible book story. Make a whole collection. How to Get Rich. How to Make Your Wife Do Whatever You Say.
No, you ain't read that.
Baby, get that one for me. Guinness Book of World Records. Wow. I used to love reading them.
Rogelio, ¿puedes tomar esa llamada, por favor, Rogelio?
How to Conduct Your Children. Wow. We got on this here. I can tell. I always looking for stuff to read. I only see one Bible. Something wrong with that picture. I got them all. It's probably on this end. T.D. Jakes book.
A lot of people giving up the faith.
God's Leading Lady. I'm Bishop Jakes. I wrote that book.
Another one. The Lady, Her Lover, and Her Lord.
This must be the prosperity section.
Must be.
Let me see it, Joe. What is your old thing? Michael Jackson getting his skin back. Right? Nah.
No, you did not.
Where'd it go? I just. Well, they got a bunch of T.D. Jakes books in here. Position yourself. I don't want none of these books. I want that, what that Bible was, just
It's a real one, I think.
That come from an old Baptist church right there. I hold that one up, man. Boy, that's that Gideon. I should have known. That joke been around. Moses had one there when he got rid of the commandment. That was another one I was just looking at. Man, what was that? I'm looking for a Hebrew Bible.
Well, never. An
introduction
to the Bible.
Introducing the Bible. Revised edition. I read this before.
What?
The Perfect Giver. All that little flock. That's when I realized I didn't have no purpose. My purpose was his purpose. No, for real, I had a purpose on my own. It was a pretty good book. God grant the serenity. I see you hiding right there. That's the food truck. Don't buy nothing off of the drinks. I got a cookbook.